Seriously, this was beautifully done. A speech on a movie, on a bunch of people making a movie, on another character. That is very difficult for me to even conceptualize, let alone evaluate. But nevertheless, a wonderful speech, rich in content, and laden with beautiful humor. The content was beautiful right through. You started off with that idea about organic chemistry and inorganic chemistry, Ramdev Basanthi, inception came in. And you tied it all together with your life, the mundane realities of attending a picnic, about keeping the hopes of your near ones, for example. Humor throughout the thing, chronology, for example, loved it. Inception, again. You had a smile on your face, which made it very easy for everyone to connect with you. So throughout the speech, we could understand that what you're saying is meant to be funny or meant to be a little reflective, so that was very beautifully done. And the other thing is about the topic, the choice of the speech title. So when you said daydreaming, you took us in a different direction and then you brought us back with the details which were totally different from daydreaming. So beautifully crafted speech that can need slight touches to make it even more beautiful. The one thing that I noted is relax a bit. I mean, you were doing the whole speech in one pace and one voice modulation. Relax a little bit, pause where it's needed. For example, when you talked about the end of Ramdev Basanthi, you could have paused. But the other place where it could have paused is when you talked about the chronology. It's obvious. let people ponder on it and laugh in it. Then the other one is the eye contact. So you were specifically focusing in this direction, primarily in Rani's direction. You can just spread your glances at everyone and spread it, especially at times when you are asking the audience to ponder. That would be a very good thing to do. Then again, voice modulation, certain places where you were talking about that thing about the dream of a dream of a dream, make it faster. When you are talking about things like chronology, make it slower. So that would actually help. And the facial expression, while I said that smile that you always had on your face helped you connect with the audience, there were certain points where you were talking about your disgust or your frustration. At that point in time, having those expressions on your face would actually help the audience understand the situation even more and generate that much amount of humor. Having said that, this is a beautifully crafted speech which I'm not sure if anyone could have thought in the direction in which you have thought. You just relax, pause, and give a little more time to yourself. And you have all the ingredients to be a master storyteller. Thank you very much.